Michael Phelps' historic 19th Olympic medal was pure gold Tuesday night at the Aquatic Center. Phelps became the most decorated Olympian ever by anchoring the United States to a commanding victory in the 800-meter freestyle relay less than an hour after he lost a heartbreaking race. On a night Phelps got touched out at the wall in the 200 butterfly by South Africa's Chadlo Klass, the Baltimore swimmer rebounded to remind the world his time has not passed.